Hi, hope all are doing good. Again back soon with a simple and easy to prepare cake recipe. I'm using the microwave. You can also prepare it in a cooker. So let's start. Break one egg into a bowl. Add 9 teaspoons of sugar. Whisk with a hand whisker. There is no need of an electric blender. Add 2 drops of vanilla essence, a pinch of yellow color, a pinch of salt, and again whisk. Add a cup of milk. Give a mix. One heaped teaspoon of baking powder. Few tutti frutti. Now start adding maida little by little and keep mixing. I have used nearly 9 to 10 tablespoons of maida. Add half cup of any refined oil. The consistency should be like dosa batter. Take a tray. I'm using a glass bowl. Brush oil on the surface and dust maida all over. This helps the cake to come out clean. Now pour in the batter and microwave for 6 minutes. This is not a baked cake. It's a simple microwave cake. So do not use convection. Now a spongy cake is ready. I have prepared 2 cakes of the same measurement. Once it cools down, prepare the icing. I have freezed a pack of fresh cream. Scoop out the frozen cream. Add a pack of whipping cream powder. Now whip the cream with a whisker. Add 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar. Two, three drops of ice cream essence. Again whisk till it is fluffy. Take a cake, place it on a plate. Spread some sugar syrup. Spread the whipped cream. Place another cake on top. Again spread sugar syrup, whipped cream. Now spread evenly with the help of a knife. Decorate with mango slices and choco chip. An easy to make and delicious cake is all ready. Refrigerate for 1 or 2 hours and then serve.